No, I'm the drag.
Hi, Joan. My name is Wendy, and I'm your CNA today. And I'm going to be cleaning your catheter, okay? Would that be all right with you?
Yes.
Okay, thank you so much. All right, I'm going to go ahead and move your call light.
Okay.
Okay, let's see here. Let me go ahead and get on my gloves. I already performed my hand hygiene. Aren't these a beautiful shade of purple, Joan?
I love lavender.
Do you? I do too. Do you have a favorite holiday, Joan?
Oh, I'd say Valentine's Day.
Really?
Yeah.
I know, purple is a Valentine color too, isn't it now? Okay, so let's go ahead and pull this down just for a brief moment, if you don't mind. Let's go ahead and move this out of the way. Oh, good. Okay. So I'm going to, Joan, I'm going to be getting a wipe here. So this may feel just a teeny bit cold for you. So just bear with me a little bit. Okay, so I'm going to be wiping down. I'm going to go ahead and change the rotation of my wipe to make sure that it's nice and clean on both sides. I'm going to go ahead and throw that in the trash, so just a moment. All right, let me go ahead and get another clean one here. I am going to just let me know if this pulls at all. I'm trying to be super careful. I'm going to try to clean that very neatly for you. It looks like your tape is on securely here. This isn't ever pulling, is it?
I don't notice it much.
Okay. Let's see here. And it looks like your bag is attached firmly to the bed, so we're doing well. All right, Joan. Thank you so much for letting me take care of you. Let's cover you back up here. I'm going to cover your feet. Is this enough blankets for you?
Yeah, pretty toasty.
There you go. Do you feel comfortable? Let's go ahead and give you back your call light here.
No, I just want you to think about it. Yeah, that's
a good hand hygiene.
You remember it? Nope.
Well, no. Hey, you want that?
Hey, let's
wrong.
Give you your call light here.
Because,
and your
because
phone.
I don't have the right
and your
water.
Thank you so very much for being patient with me.
Thank you.
Look it up or just write down.